does it mean? What does it mean, Mommy?
I tell you the story because I was raised the Chinese way. I was taught to desire nothing, to swallow other people's misery, and to eat my own bitterness. And even though I taught my daughter the opposite, but still, she came out the same way. Maybe it is because she was born to me and she was born a girl. And I was born to my mother and I was born a girl. All of us like stairs. One step after another. Going up, going down, but always going the same way. But no, this cannot be. This not knowing what you're worth. This not begin with you. My mother, not to know her worth until too late. Too late for her, but not for me. Now, we will see. If not too late for you.